Huh?
Troubling is when I get that itchy rash that won't go away and Julie's not around to scratch it. This is shocking. Nay, sickening. But these kale cookies? Opposite. Remind me to get the recipe later.